the half-destroyed roof. I wanted to sleep a little longer, he thought. He had had the same dream that night as a week ago, and once again he had awakened before it ended. He arose and, taking up his crook, began to awaken the sheep that still slept. He'd noticed that as soon as he awoke, most of his animals also began to stir. It was as if some mysterious energy bound his life to that of the